What's your name, little chick? Oh, Gomo. You want us to follow you? Hey, Gomo, wait for us. Patapat Gomo's first story. Gomo is born. It's a sunny spring day on the Firefly Farm. The farm is going to have a new addition to its family soon. Why don't we go say hello?
Huh?
The dark world outside looks very scary to the little chick. It's okay, little one. Has finally popped out to the world. The farm has a cute new family member now. Hey, cutie. So, what's your name?
Gomo.
Oh, Gomo. It's nice to meet you, Gomo. Seventh story. Daddy Chicken Teddy. It's nighttime, and Gomo and Wormy are sleeping soundly. Hmm? Who's that? Oh? He left a present for Gomo. It was Daddy Teddy who visited last night. Come rain or snow, Daddy Teddy is always looking out for Bomi and Gomo on top of the hill. Did you find it, Gomo? Where could the toy have gone? Too deep in the forest. What is that? It's a wolf. Wow, Tati has come to rescue Gomo. Whoa, brave Tati has scared off the wolf. Gomo, it's okay now. You can come out. Oh, it seems Gomo doesn't know that Tati is his daddy. Oh dear, scaredy cat Gomo is not making it easy for them to get closer. You know what? Tati and Gomo's crests look exactly the same. Gomo has figured out that Tati is his daddy. That's right, Gomo. He's your daddy.
Papa.
Gomo and Tati finally meet. Tati seems to be standing extra tall today.
Oh,
Teddy, thank you for keeping Firefly Farm safe. Patapat Gomo's 13th story. Hang in there, Daddy. Gomo and his friends are playing the ring toss game. Gogo? Gomo? Bomi sent Gomo on an errand to take lunch to his daddy, Teddy. Gomo is excited to see his daddy. Oh no! A wolf must have shown up near the farm! Oh dear! I hope Teddy will be okay! Phew! Fortunately, Teddy has chased the wolf away. What is it this time? Oh my, a bird's nest has fallen from a tree. The fence is broken. It must be fixed right away. To spend time with Teddy, but Teddy's so busy.
Oh.
Oh no, Teddy wants to play with Gomo now, but Gomo is sulking. What's the matter, Wormy? Oh no, there's a fire in the forest. This is terrible. If the fire's not put out quickly, then it can spread to the other trees. Phew! Thank goodness! The fire is out now! Gomo just realized how hard Teddy works to keep Firefly Farm safe. Daddy Teddy is always busy looking after both his family and the farm. Hang in there, Teddy. Love you, Daddy. Patapac Gomo's 18 Story. My little sibling Gomi. Hello, children! Huh? It looks like Teddy and Bomi have some good news. Wow, it's a little egg. Gomo is going to have a little sibling soon. The children have brought presents for the little egg. Hey, little one, when are you going to come out?
Yeah!
The baby is trying to come out of the egg. Oh no! You must hurry and find the egg! To protect his sibling. Thank goodness both Gomo and the little egg are safe and sound. Has finally popped out. The Firefly Farm has a pretty princess now. Hey, cutie pie! What's your name?
Gumi!
Oh, Gumi! Nice to meet you, Gumi.
Hello.